Hi, my name is Mindy Plumley, and I'm the executive director for Ronald McDonald House Charities of Idaho. Just kind of wanted to send you a note during these very unusual times to talk a little bit about our organization and how COVID-19 has affected really everything that we do to try and keep families close. First off, I hope you're all well, taking care of yourself, following all the guidance that you need to. Here at the Ronald McDonald House, we have adjusted things quite a bit. We still do have families staying with us who have kids in St. Luke's or St. Alphonsus in Boise, and we're doing our best to take care of them on a day-to-day basis. Our staff is working on small teams, two or three of us at a time, and rotating through, so we always work with the same people just to help protect our families and one another so we can continue to operate should something happen. Our family room in Idaho Falls is currently closed down just for the safety of families and our volunteers and staff there. We are still able to help families during this time. In eastern Idaho, we're paying for cafeteria meals for families who have a pediatric patient in Eastern Idaho Regional Medical Center. Here in Boise at the Ronald McDonald House, our doors, which are usually open, are closed all the time. We have this nice cart that is outside of the existing Ronald McDonald House, and so people are still able to drop off donations and bring things to help us support the families as well. For a couple weeks now, we've had no volunteers, which is a really big adjustment for all of us. We depend so heavily on our volunteers to do so many things. So it's giving all of our staff an opportunity to learn new, exciting things. And definitely an awful lot of cleaning on a pretty regular basis, several times a day. We do extensive disinfecting to help ensure that the families with sick kids that are staying with us are safe. Meals are another really important thing that we're still trying to continue to provide for the families. Both families that are staying with us at the Ronald McDonald House and families who have pediatric patients at both St. Alphonsus and St. Luke's Children's Hospital. Thanks to the generous support of the community, whether it's through gift cards or calling restaurants and having meals delivered, every day we've been able to have at least one meal brought in for our families, which has just been really amazing. In addition to that, three times a week, we're having food sent over to St. Alphonsus for families that have kids in the pediatric unit. And we've started working with St. Luke's to have meals delivered four times a week for parents who have children in the NICU or pediatric intensive care or pediatric unit. Altogether, it's about 200 meals a week that we're working with the hospitals on delivering, plus the families that we have staying here with us. Another really important thing during this time is any family who might end up with their child in the hospital, we want to be able to support them even though we may not be able to accept new families at this time coming into the Ronald McDonald House. So we are partnering with a lot of hotels, picking up the cost for families to be able to stay at these partner hotels, ensuring they can remain close to the hospital and close to their sick child. What is really an uncertain time for all of us is just amplified for the families that need our services. They already have pretty serious immune issues. The uncertainty of what's going on just really adds to the stress. So as a team, we're here to help families, to help them through this time. We really can't do it without your support. So being able to count on you for involvement, for support, is what's helping us make it possible every day. You can read more about what is happening on a day-to-day basis on our website. We also have a COVID-19 fundraiser that's helping us to offset some of both the meal and hotel costs that we're incurring at this time to ensure we can keep our mission going. And just during this really, really crazy time, be safe. Stay at home, wash your hands, do all the things you know you're supposed to. We really look forward to a time when we're able to open the doors for our Family Room and House program back up to the community, to our volunteers, to every family that needs us. Until then, this is our reality, and we really appreciate you making it happen. Thank you.